Today we're talking about BigQuery Flex Slots, Kubeflow 1.0, and taking Next 2020 online. I'm Stephanie Wong, and welcome to This Week in Cloud, where we serve you the lowest latency news. BigQuery reservations can help you handle explosive demand for analytics without breaking your budget. Now BigQuery Flex Slots take that goal even further, with a set monthly cost that is only billed to you for the seconds of Flex Slots are deployed. Use Flex Slots to experiment with your environment, plan for big events, or rapidly respond to unexpected demand. Kubeflow provides a Kubernetes native platform for scalable and portable ML workloads. And thanks to the support of its contributor community, Kubeflow just had its first major release. This open source project will help you develop, build, train, and deploy your models. And for enterprise solutions, consider using Kubeflow on Google Cloud's Anthos platform to run these machine learning workflows in hybrid and multi-cloud environments. We recently introduced the Network Intelligence Center, which offers modules that can predict and heal network failures. One of those modules is Connectivity Test, which helps you diagnose connectivity issues and predict the impact of config changes. Now, the eng leads for this product have written a deep dive on how the Connectivity Test module works and how you can use it to proactively monitor your network. In keeping with advice from the CDC, we are reworking Google Cloud Next into an online experience. The dates have not changed, April 6th through the 8th, and any existing reservations are being converted to the new Digital Connect event. We're focusing on innovating how we interact online with our community, so stay tuned for more information and be sure to register to join us. If you want to read more about these announcements or see a full list, check out the link. Any thoughts or ideas? Leave us a comment or tweet us. We'll see you in the cloud.